Now, Spleef, also sometimes known as TNT Run. So Spleef is widely regarded to be the first ever Minecraft minigame, and it definitely shows. I mean, Spleef is extremely simple. All you have to do is try to make other people fall down and not fall down yourself. Now, when Spleef started getting popular, minigame servers didn't even exist. So the fact that you didn't need any fancy redstones or plugins to play Spleef really helped make it a staple game mode. I mean, all you had to do was get some snow blocks and a shovel and anyone could play. But like I said, Spleef was seen as the first ever minigame, so it introduced a whole new way to play Minecraft. Since before Spleef, everyone just thought Minecraft was nothing more than mining, crafting, and building. But while Spleef was the first minigame, it didn't take long for other minigames to start rapidly popping up and quickly overtaking Spleef's popularity. Now, because of how simple Spleef is, it would be a bad tier. But because it was the first minigame, giving it a bad tier just doesn't feel right. So Spleef is a faulty tier.